Jesus said, this is not my word, for heaven's sake, listen to this. Jesus said, the thief comes only to steal, kill, and destroy. Do not let him, do not give the thief, the devil, a chance to steal something of God's blessing. I have come, Jesus said, that they might have life and have it more to the full and have it more abundantly. Mothers, it's your choice. It is not to Jesus or not to Abraham. It is him or not. But with Joshua, my wife, Gloria, and me, I proclaim, as for me and my house, we will serve the Lord. May the Lord Jesus Christ be glorified in this church. Shalom, Damisya. I don't care what people will say. I don't care if you're hurt. I'm telling the truth. I will hide nothing from you. It may cause you pain, it may hit me. God bless us. Shall we all rise up? Mothers, my husband, may the Lord Jesus Christ touch you. May the Lord Jesus Christ mold your heart. May the Lord Jesus Christ influence you. May you lost yourself and find yourself in Him. May you not think of yourself, but think of Him. May His name, may His Holy Spirit absorb you. That you are gone because Christ is the one living in you. Christ is exalted in you, not you. Our Lord and our Father God, we thank you. We praise you, we magnify you, O God. Lift up your name, O Lord Jesus Christ, in their hearts, the hearts of the mothers, our hearts as fathers, husband and wife, as children, O God, lift up your name in our lives, O God. Bless us and guide us, O God. May your name, O Lord Jesus Christ, be glorified in this church. Father, we thank you for giving us your Son who died on the cross to redeem us, to purify us, to cleanse us from our sin, to forgive us, and to spend our life with you in heaven forever and ever. Thank you for your Holy Spirit that enables us and equips us and changes us and transforms us after your likeness, O Lord Jesus Christ. Give us the light, O Lord Jesus Christ. You said that you are the light of the world. Whoever follows you will never walk in darkness, but will have the light of life. Beloved Jesus, may you dismiss us in peace. Your peace, the peace of the Holy Spirit that surpasses human comprehension. Give us the Bible to serve you. We bless your holy name. Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, and as we sing this last song, dismiss us in peace, O Lord. the presence of His Holy Spirit in us and through us, through Christ our Lord. Amen.
Amen. Amen.